You want to know about Al-Qaeda? Dickwads are just as stupid. Al-Qaeda and the Taliban resemble more than anybody else the people who went after Mohammed and his followers in 630 AD, 1500 years ago. That's who the Taliban and Al-Qaeda are all about. My way or the highway. They're not God-loving people. They hate God. They're blasphemers. They make themselves out to be God. They got nothing to do with Islam. They're a bunch of pig-sucking, egg-sucking, chicken-stealing gutter trash.